because we actually haven't spoken to.
No! Hello, sir!
No!
Why is my entry always like this? I do not understand why it is like.
What entry? Boom. What, why is what entry like this? How have you
my
been,
entry is like always boom.
Maybe that has something to do with you being 5 feet. Kya apne bio mein kya likha hai? 5 feet 10 inches tall. Five.
Yeah, I'm awkwardly 5 feet 10.
Awkwardly? Why awkwardly? I think it's great to be tall. If
people,
my daughter grew to
like,
be 5'10",
you
know, I'd be
you check me out like this, and I'm like, duh, you don't have it. You can't slay it.
Oh. Okay, but first things first. Okay. Have you been watching all the episodes?
Yes.
And what do you have to say?
I hate the fact ki Arushi aur Apurva ko chance mila game mein rehne ka aur main jab vote out ke liye ja rahi thi mujhe wo chance offer bhi nahi hua to I feel very bad obviously.
I know how you feel
because jis time mein mera vote out hua wo situation bhi bahut I'll say wo bahut gandi situation thi kyunki mere paas koi way out nahi tha. I could not rat my own friend. And obviously, I would never do that. And all the people were against me, and it was a very crazy situation.
मगर ये हुआ कैसे? क्योंकि आकाश ने अभी कुछ समझाया था मेरे को. नहीं, sorry, ज़बी ने समझाया था कि actually उस time पे Kevin की वजह से कुछ complicated हो गया था because at that point in time they hadn't decided who to vote out.
But that's stupid. If Zabi said that, then that's stupid. You
oh,
know
sorry,
why?
Sorry, sorry. My bad. We're talking about Akshita's vote out, not your vote out. Sorry, we're
talking
about Akshita's
vote out. Yeah, that was. Yeah, वो अक्षिता के vote out में हुआ था, but I felt very bad कि मुझे ज़बी ने, मुझे विपिन ने, इन्होंने मुझे vote out किया. Like these were my people. Like तुम मेरे against है. मतलब that was shocking. And सबसे बड़ी बात तो निशास. Oh God, I saw that and it was so crazy when I saw Nisha wrote my name.
Why do you think she did that? No, why do you think she did that?
I never expected at least her, you know, like out of everybody, not her.
No, but okay, we've got to the point ki aapne expect nahi kiya tha.
Yeah.
Usne aapka naam likha, magar kya aapne socha ki ye usne kyun kiya hoga?
You know what I feel that she was so stupid at that like point of time. Usse pichle vote out mein Hamid ne vote out kiya, all right, and she was all the time she used to come in the tent and she used to be like, oh, you know what, Hamid did this, I cannot believe this, Akash, you know this happened, Sapna, you know this happened, cry, tears, and we were like, okay, Nisha, tere sath Hamid nahi kara, meko Hamid se koi problem nahi tha, Akash ko Hamid se koi problem tha, just because Nisha ko Hamid se problem tha, and Nisha boli ja rahi thi ki nahi usne mujhe dhoka diya hai, usne mujhe ditch kiya hai, so you know what, we're going to vote him out the next time. She went against him and we being her friends because hum log sab ek hi tent mein rehte hai na, main Akash aur Nisha to hum log ek hi tent mein the, we gonna support her. And udhar se Hamid aata hai and Hamid usko bolta hai ki yaar Nisha tere ko nahi pata, you know main teri taraf hi hu, wo misunderstanding ho gayi thi. And I don't understand uske dimag mein kya aaya kya nahi aaya, or maybe she was not you know loyal to our tent, like our own people. She did that. That's what Akash अभी ने भी यही बोला ना कि निशा को वो करना बहुत इजी था. निशा कभी भी स्विच मारती है, इट्स लाइक क्रेजी. शी डजंट हैव अ ब्रेन ऑफ हर ओन. लाइक उससे पहले
आई विश वी हैड अ थर्ड स्क्रीन ओवर हियर एंड वी कुड ब्रिंग निशा इन एट दिस पॉइंट इन टाइम.
ओह ट्रस्ट मी आप बोलोगे भी नहीं, इट वुड बी लाइक फक ही डिड दिस लाइक दिस.
आपने उससे बात नहीं की उसके बाद?
नो, I unfollowed her straight away, and yeah, and the worst part, even in lockdown, you know, she used to be like calling me and all the time. And the moment I saw on TV screen that this happened, she never called. And obviously, she did not call for her own good. Like I feel that.
Let's say okay. Let's say I'm Nisha and I pick up the phone right now and I say, "Hi Sapna, kaisi ho tum? Kya bologe?"
No. I won't. You know what? I believe that some people. Okay, she got into roadies. I totally understand that. But she doesn't have a. You know, uska itna wo nahi ki main uske call bhi pick karu. It's like that.
Me, agar galti se call lag jata hai, aur apne galti se phone utha liya, to ab kya bolungi?
Usse main bolungi. First of all, grow up to the level where you can actually, you know, talk to me. Because right now you're nowhere near that, honey. You're nowhere near that. You're playing your own dirty games. You're just being someone like you think that you can do that. So sorry. I feel sorry for her, actually. I really feel sorry for her. Because she did not gain, like, I was totally loyal to her. Usse pehle Akshita wale task mein when hum logo ko likhna tha ki hum kisko save karna chahte hain, maine uske naam likha tha. Jabki Taran bhi wahi khada tha. And Taran is also like Akash, Taran, Nisha. अभिमन्यु ये मेरे लोग थे, इनके लिए आई कुड हैव डन एनीथिंग. और वहां पे तरन भी खड़ा था. मैंने तरन का नाम नहीं लिखा, मैंने निशा का लिखा. वो इसलिए लिखा कि हाँ तरन, निशा, आकाश, दे आर देयर, बट स्टिल निशा थोड़ा ऊपर रहेगी बिकॉज वो मेरे साथ कलिंग से है. कलिंग से, अगर कलिंग आपको याद होगा तो कलिंग में भी व्हेन शी गॉट सिलेक्टेड आई वाज द ओनली वन हु वाज चीयरिंग फॉर हर. आई मीन शी गॉट सिलेक्टेड, आई गॉट अप एंड आई एक्चुअली रैन टुवर्ड्स हर टू हग हर, टू कांग्रेचुलेट हर, बिकॉज आई फेल्ट सो हैप्पी अबाउट इट.
I have a question for you, okay? And this is the hypothetical question, क्योंकि मैं जितना करीब आप गेम के हो उतना करीब लीडर्स कभी नहीं होते, क्योंकि आप टेंस में रहते हो. आपको पता है कि वहां पे एक्चुअली क्या क्या बातें होती है, कौन किसके साथ लड़ रहा है, कौन किसके साथ बॉन्ड्स बना रहा है. यू नो ऑल दिस, राइट?
Yeah.
What I want to ask you is, do you think there's a possible situation कि निशा ने रियलाइज किया कि आपका तो नाम आने ही वाला है, कि आप वोट आउट होने ही वाले हो, एंड इन ऑर्डर टू ट्राई एंड बिल्ड ब्रिजेस विद अदर पीपल, उसने भी, वो क्या कहें, हिंदी में एक मुहावरा है, बहती गंगा में हाथ धोना. That she did that because she was trying to safeguard her future with the other roadies. क्या आपको ऐसा लगता है कि हो सकता है कि ये बात नहीं थी?
मुझे लगता है कि you know she doesn't use her brain like at all. ठीक है, कि उसे कब किस लोगों की एक्चुअल में जरूरत पड़ सकती है. ठीक है, वो सिर्फ ना मोमेंट की हीट में दिखती है कि हाँ ये अच्छा हो रहा है तो यहीं कर लो, यहीं कर लो. आई सॉ एक रोडीज का इनसाइडर जिसके अंदर उसने अपूर्वा और प्रतिभा को बोला कि नो 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 मैटर व्हाट हैपेंस, मैं तो तुम्हारा नाम नहीं लिख रही, वो दुनिया लिख देगी. एंड ओपन वोट आउट में शी इज लाइक अपूर्वा, इतना डम, इसे मैं डम मूव कहूंगी, बिकॉज तुम एटलीस्ट तुम्हें पता होना चाहिए कि कौन तुम्हारे बंदे हैं. तुम अगर हर एक को मैं बोलोगे तो नो वन इज गोना लाइक यू, यू नो, उसका पूरा ग्रुप तुम्हें हेट करेगा. दैट्स स्टूपिड बेसिकली. एंड नेवरदलेस नॉट परफॉर्मिंग इन क्राइंग ऑल द टाइम फॉर द इम्यूनिटी इज नॉट गोना हेल्प यू. यू आर नॉट इवन मेकिंग लाइक ओके, मान लिया कि वो सर्वाइव कर रही है अभी गेम में, है ना, बट वेन यू कम आउट ऑफ द रोडीज, यू नो, वेन द शो इज ओवर, व्हाट यू कम आउट विद, like just surviving for like weeks, or like actually you made friends and learned something. And because I am so happy that when I got out, I had Akash, I had Abhimanyu, I had Srishti. Like Srishti is such a good friend of mine. I talked to Zabi, everyone, and I really Kevin, you know, like hum log game mein bilkul hamara kabhi baat hi nahi hua Kevin aur mera, like never it happened. And
Kevin abhi yahan pe, abhi actually Kevin is right here right now. He says I think all the roadies are here right now, but I'm the only one talking. Aap Kevin se kuch kehna chahte ho? He's watching right now from America. Wo wahan pe training karne gaya.
And when I got out and I talked to Kevin for the first time, he was like, you know, we did not talk in the game, but why we did not talk? And I was like, I don't know, you were in different 10. And he was like, yeah, I don't know why you talk. And he was like, you were with Akash all the time. I was like, you were with Arushi all the time. What can we say?
I know, the funny thing is, you and Kevin, I think, have the same sense of humor.
Yeah.
You have the same sort of ida in your brain.
No, Nikhil, you're not listening. You know, when we were talking, the first time when we talked, you know, there was some kind of meme we shared and we started talking about it. And it was like, you know, you talk like my humor. That is the dark humor I share, you know. That's my mental frequency. And Kevin was like, same. And I was like, same. And he was like, where were you in the show? And I was like, you were with Arushi. And he was like, you were with Akash.
Wait, so let me ask you this question. When you got voted out, jab aapki vote out hui thi, aur aap show छोड़कर वापस घर आए, what did you miss more? Did you miss roadies more or did you miss Akash more?
I think both, because अगर roadies ना होता तो I would not have met Akash somewhere.
That's sweet. That really is sweet. Valentine's Day is how far away? Still some time.
No,
मैं आप दोनों को कार्ड भेजूंगा.
You know what? Actually, what used to happen? You don't know. Like, हर कोई ना पूछता है कि how you guys made such a bond. मुझे नहीं पता है Kevin और Arushi क्या बात करते हैं, because Kevin और मैं बात करते हैं तो Kevin takes like 5 minutes कि you know what's up now, then this happened, then that happened. This Kevin doesn't stop at all. So I'm like, आरुषि चुप ही रहती हो, ये ना इन्होंने कैसे बोलता रहे और
या आई थिंक आरुषि कम्स अक्रॉस एज अ स्लाइटली सॉर्ट ऑफ थॉटफुल पर्सन, ज्यादा नहीं बोलती है, वो चुप रहती
yeah.
है. जब बोलती है तो सब लोग भड़क जाते हैं.
Quiet all the time. He doesn't talk much. He's like, he likes to perform. And I'm like, you know what? ये कर देंगे, वो कर देंगे.
And that's the same thing with that's the same sort of bond between Akash and you. क्योंकि Akash ज़्यादा वो थोड़ा reserved रहता है, ज़्यादा बोलता नहीं है.
Exactly.
But Akash yeah, has got a great singing voice. Huh? He's got a great singing voice.
I don't know.
Does Arushi sing? I'm not sure. I haven't heard her sing. Okay, so.
But seriously, like Kevin and I used to, you know, at least we regretted it so much कि हम लोगों ने गेम में बात ही नहीं करी. मतलब अगर शायद मैं, केविन, आरुषि और आकाश, शायद अगर हम लोग भी बात करते तो, you know, all these people who are actually playing dirty games and जिनका कोई stand ही नहीं है, ठीक है,
वो We've got 60 seconds to go. Who all are playing a dirty game on Rodi's right now? What have you been seeing?
I think Vipin, Nisha, Apurva, Sanjay. Oh my God, how can I forget it? I forget that he's on the show. Pe bhi hai. Imagine. And he's like all the time doing this and that. And even then I miss him. So that's like Sanjay not doing enough of the drama.
Okay.
I do not understand that person. What is he? He was crying when I was going. Nikhil, he was crying. And I was like, you voted me out and then you cry. What?
Wo thoda ajeeb tha that, you know, you didn't take my name in your list of friends.
Exactly. And even Nisha was like doing this aise karke and I was like, what? Why? I felt really bad.
This is a, you know what? Somebody should have put a camera on your face when the episode aired and just got your reactions to the entire episode. What?
Why? Exactly. Why? Exactly, because then Yukti, the other day, the next day, Yukti got me on live and, you know, I was watching it. She was like, I have absolutely no idea what is happening. Because I thought that I had voted for these people. They didn't do it. And the ones who did it in action, and it was like, Sanjay, why are you crying? Nisha, why are you doing this? What?
Hey, this road is here.
Exactly. But,
okay, listen, Sapna, I'm sorry to do this. I would love to do another conversation with you soon because this is too much fun. Please keep watching the episodes and I'll get your expert comments after every few episodes, okay? Keep watching it.
Yeah, because I think you also notes. Need it.
We're going to make this into a different
Kevin
show.
Kevin is saying Sanjay is a plastic bag, like what he wears. Exactly, Kevin. I feel you so much like
that. Aap dono lage ro. I think we'll do a Sapna Says show. Yeah. What Sapna says about Rudy's episodes. So, let's copyright it.